all committing toxic fast food suicide. Public transportation. Anybody? Anybody right now?